Okay, so this is the finished part. I spent quite some time drawing the lines, Sgraffito lines here. A little bit of a decoration. Horizontal line and then vertical lines. And let's see how much weight after all the trimming. Okay, so the weight after finish, I start with 4 pounds of clay, like I told you that when it's wet. And after all the trimming, a lot of stuff coming off. So now the weight is 2 pounds and 2.15 ounces. Right. Thanks for watching.